What's going on, YouTube? It's Chris. It's been a while since I made a video or an update, so I figured I'd make one real quick. Check out my bees. Go through my whole hive, hopefully. It doesn't get too hot. Add some hive beetle traps. Had some of these Don Fat Bee Man traps that I put on. There's the one on the top. Nothing in either side yet. Just added this super last week. Let's see if they started drawing any of it. Not really. It doesn't look like it. Alright. You guys in? The tripod's a little wobbly. There we go. Here's another bee man. Now you see they propolize that all up. I don't know if there's any hive beetles in there, but that's sealed. Start on this far side. Get this one out of here. Alright. Finally started drawing comb. This one feels light. A bit of brood in it. Spotty brood. Drones. Is that a queen cell right there? Going. Drawing that out. See a hive beetle in there. Yeah. Another light one. It's got brood on it. Alright. Got a bunch of pollen, bee bread. Look out. Got it. this one's getting heavy. There we go.
Full of brood.
Jam-packed.
A lot of bee bread.
Making some drones. It's the most drones I've seen. Oh, this is my broken frame. Another heavy frame. Light frame. And there's nothing in this. It's heavy with brood. Oh, there's the queen. There she is. Well, she's in the bottom box. Man, she's big. Alright. Well, I saw her, so I'm just not going to pull that last frame. Squishing bees. Alright. Woo, I'm sweating. I got a beetle blaster right here. I'm gonna throw this bad boy in. Hopefully catch some beetles. There's one. Just drop down. Dang it. I've got a diatomaceous earth in there, and then I wiped the top with a little bit of Crisco in hopes that the bees won't propolize it shut. Make sure that's all the way. Oh man. Man, propolis is sticky. Make sure it's all the way down so the beetles can't hide under it. This one's heavy. Heavy box. Readjust. Next one. Again, sealed it shut. Not sure if there's any hive beetles in there. But heavy. Nectar. Ooh, yeah. Capped honey. And this one's not as heavy. This is that plastic foundation that I got. They still don't really like. on that side. Starting to fill up on that side. Out all that, honey. Ugh. I don't see any eggs in that. Empty. It's all drawn. Can't see with my hood on. Oh, there we go, there's larva.
Yep, larva all in that. Sorry, bees.
Now that I got my mask off, I need to be a little bit more careful.
Next.
Oh, yeah, that's a beautiful frame. No, sort of. A lot of honey. A lot of honey. Brood. Eggs. Larva. Oh, yeah. Man, she's packing out the drones right now. What's up with that? The other side's not as bad. Beautiful. Let's see, the next frame is just like that. Ah, yeah. This last frame. Kept. Brood on the outside, too. Strange. They really like this, well, this side of the hive, if you're looking at the left side. All right, girls, moving you back. Another hive beetle trap. And a little bit more space, I guess. I want these to lay super flat. Hopefully that'll be good.
straighten out my... There's a hive beetle. Gotcha. Come on, girls, you need to propolize these in place. They ain't spacing out. And you need to start filling them. My last time, we'll put it on this side. Now, keep it over here. That one lays nice and flat. All right. Putting her all up. Out of the way. Aw, crush that one. All right, well, I'll just throw this one that's not all propolized shut on top, just in case. And yeah, thanks for watching. Now, here, before I go, look at all this propolis on my gloves. These were white and clean right before I started. Almost didn't wear gloves. Now I'm glad I did. Thanks.